This is the 18-inch shrink wrap system by AIE. It'll come with a base unit that holds the roll of film. The unit does come with an introductory roll of film 500 foot long. You get the base unit, a heat gun, and you get one repair kit. Plug your heat gun into the side of the unit. Your off-on switch is right on the front. You have a temperature setting right here for the amount of time that heat is applied to the wire. When you get ready to put your film on the unit, you're going to put your film on the holder and separate your two sides. And you want to guide it over that metal separator. To use the eye bar sealer, you're going to take your product, you're going to pull the film out, insert your product between the two layers of film, slide it to the end, pull the film back, press your arm down, take your product, reinsert it into the cutter, 90 degrees, make your second cut, now we're ready to take it and apply heat to shrink the film down. Heat guns have two settings, low and high. You just want to wave it back and forth. You don't want to stay in one spot too long. And your product is now protected.